Going YouTube. Right, I'm thinking of doing Grand Union Canal. So, yeah, so we'll do pike and course fishing. So I got one pike rod, two course rods. Right, we go here. Oh yeah, this is that one then, I reckon. This one we just cast up there. In the blasted trees. That one we'll cast that way. Got a fish on. Feels a light fish, so it could be a roach. Well, it's a bream. Nice common. Right, so what's this one? Come on, you fish. Come on in. Come on. Nice leather or carp. £14, 6 ounce. Move up towards the barges. I know that's where they mainly and the lily pads. Got him. Don't know what this is. It looked like a pike. Or even a zander. Giving a good fight, whatever it is. Oh, it's, yeah, it is a pike. Quite a biggie. Yeah, it was a pike. £16, 2 ounce. It's a good size. You can grow bigger to that. caught another pike. Another nice pike, I think £14 again. Right, a bit further down. Down. Right. Piking out, they like hiding so they catch their prey. Right, fish on. Spring. Right on YouTube, I'm going to end this video now, so thanks for watching. If you like, if you dislike, dislike. If you want to subscribe, subscribe. Okay, see you next video. Cheerio.